Yeah, that good enough for her. What that good shit, too. Boy, that's it. Thought of, man.
I got Pirate Red in
there, man. Hell yeah, we need to get them nigga wood. They say they're from out of town or whatever. We don't give a fuck. The deal is done. Now the cake been baked. They need to come on with the drama, whatever they gonna do. Other than that, fuck them. We ball.
My definition of a king, a nigga that provides for his people. A nigga that's willing to die for anything and anybody he believe in. A nigga that's gonna put everything on his back. Stand up for anything he believe in. Believe that.
That's a real king. He let his fat tail on me.
Tell Fat Boy I said, hey, I'm gonna come see you later on.
Okay.
All right, love you.
Love you too.
I thought that was baby mom. See, baby mom is ailing, you feel me? That was my baby, so we good for now. She gonna call back.
Yeah, she's crazy.
Yeah,
real,
roll up. We here now, nigga. Roll out the crowd. I don't give a fuck. And what the fuck you doing?
Bitch, we got guns like the USA Army. And we balling like the government. That don't
nigga. Boy, Young King, DMB track life.
Got me fucked up if I do say you don't like.
Coming up, I was always the youngest. Still right now, most of the niggas we run with, I'm the youngest one. But I always been a leader, you know what I'm saying? So people just always just felt like I'm gonna follow behind what you do. And honestly, over the years, a lot of the way I've been leading people been fucked up directions. They ain't on purpose. I might smoke a little weed in high school. Everybody else smoke a little weed. But hell, if I chose to go to class, sit in that bitch all day and do right, everybody else would have did right. So I'm starting to take on the responsibility of being a leader.
It's real, man. All that shit y'all hear, man. About snitching to 5K1, Rule 35. About people walking away from you. All them haters. Now you gotta stay up out this shit, man. Do the right thing.
What it do, Charlie Vito?
Where y'all at?
To pull up at the spot.
You ain't doing the video?
Yeah, I'm doing it now. I'm heading to the spot.
You gonna start right now? Y'all just started.
You on it right now?
You on it right now. We hear you.
Oh, all right. Well, let's get it.
All right. We on our way over there.
My mom said be patient. I told her, fuck it, ain't waiting. Going out to get mine. I'm at they chest with the nine. Until I meet they spine. They tell me, young nigga, grind.
Then you gotta go to court. I think about bucking that shit, but my dog told me to go, so I'ma go.
I thought that was it.
Pussy crackers caught me driving.
I only been rapping for 2 years now. Like, seriously rapping, you know what I'm saying? But my first rap name I was gonna go with was Messiah. Bree, I still do that. Got a mixtape coming after the Witness of the Beginning called Born Ready Every Day. Born Ready Every Day is just for Bree. And, so I think a Young King sound more better. It's a lot of young thugs, young this, young that. So I was like, man, maybe I need to square away from the young, but I like, fuck it. That's what it's gonna be, Young King, and the city ate it up, so I've been sticking with Young King.
All this money on me, I got the sack on me. My life out the bowl, that's why I got two racks on me. Now your thoughts all on me.
I'm doing this for my city, 850, we've been niggas. Been sleeping on us too long. Now next time they sleep, it's gonna be 6 feet. It's just about the city. Everybody out here doing things. You got niggas like Trub, Nario. This group, honestly, I'm speaking to these group of niggas. If I leave your name, I'm sorry, but I'm putting pressure on these niggas to bring the city around this year. Of course, myself, Mizo, Bobby Fishscale, Nario, Trub Life, the original OGs, Mozzie, Bree, Ammo, them young niggas, Johnny, fucking with that boy Heavy, Gulu, him and his brother, Tim, the whole squad, Prophet De Niro, man, all y'all, we putting the pressure on everybody. It's on us for us to get a name in this year.
Co-signing Young King right now, legend in the street, bro.
And I got goons by the truckload, them niggas got pills by the truckload. By the truckload, nigga got it by the truckload. You can get it if you
mouth closed. Goddamn, got work by the truckload.
Nigga drop, we push his shit. Next nigga drop, we push his shit. Next nigga drop, we push his shit.
It's a team effort. Don't try nobody in the team, because we do this shit together, you know what I'm saying?
We trying to bring real rap back, like real rap. No dance routine to go into rap. No motherfucking crazy app outfit and blowing hair to make you stand out. Of none of that bullshit, just real rap. And if you pay attention, real rap winning. We just don't know it, you know what I'm saying? Real rap winning.
Get your job, man. Go home, man. Stay home, man. Stay out the streets, man. I'm telling you, man.
Say I came a long way.